To maximize your Chrome browser experience, coming up I'll show you a number of Google Chrome keyboard shortcuts that can be used with Windows, Mac OS, Linux and Chrome OS to increase your workflow and productivity. Most of which can also be used with other Chromium-based browsers like Vivaldi, Brave, Microsoft Edge and Opera. Let's get started. We'll start with an easy one. If you want to quickly open a new Incognito tab, hold down the CTRL+SHIFT and N keys. On Mac that would be CMD+SHIFT and N. CTRL+SHIFT and T, or on Mac CMD+SHIFT and T, are some of my favorite Google Chrome shortcuts. This is a great one in the event that you either accidentally closed a tab or you need to track back to a recently closed page in general. CTRL+T is a great way to open new tabs, but why click the tiny X to close them when you can use CTRL and W instead? One of the more well-known browser shortcuts in general, a simple CTRL and J, or on Mac CMD+SHIFT and J combo will take you straight to your download window. This is handy in case you need to quickly access that downloaded file and can't be bothered to use the File Explorer or Google Chrome menu. You don't need to open the Google Chrome menu and navigate to More Tools to clear your browsing data. Hold CTRL+SHIFT and Delete keys. On Mac, press CMD+SHIFT and Delete keys. Just use this shortcut to quickly open the relevant window. This is a handy time saver at the internet cafe if you're using a loaner machine or if the need arises for whatever reason. There are two ways you can add your cursor to the OMNIBOX. The straightforward way is to move your mouse to the OMNIBOX and click in the field, while the second way is to simply tap CTRL and L. On Mac CMD and L, the shortcut will highlight whatever is in your address bar so that you can delete it and type in a new address or search term. You don't need to save pages as HTML files if you don't want to, as PDF saving is available by hitting CTRL and P. On Mac CMD and P. One for some of the lazier people, hitting CTRL and ENTER on Mac CMD and ENTER after typing a website name adds www. To the beginning and .com to the end. Windows isn't the only one with a task manager, as Google Chrome has one built in too. Hold down SHIFT and ESC on Mac CMD+SHIFT and ESC. The task manager is a great way to track down memory hogging tabs so that you can quickly shut them down and speed things up a bit. Don't feel like using your trusty mouse to switch between tabs, then simply use CTRL and a number to switch to that tab. So CTRL and 1 or CMD and 1 will switch to your first tab, CTRL and 2 or CMD and 2 will switch to your second tab, and so on. However, CTRL and 9 or CMD and 9 will always switch to your last one. If you want to check out more keyboard shortcut keys, I will put this page link in description down below. Thanks for watching. If this video is useful for you, give it a thumbs up and share with others. What keyboard shortcuts do you use with Chrome that you think would be helpful to others? Let me know about them in the comments. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe and click the bell so you don't miss out my latest tutorials and other tech related stuff. I will see you on the next video.